Packed to capacity crowd, biggest crowd ever at Times Square.
That ball is 77 feet above the building at One Times Square. It's made of water poured crystal. It's going to drop slowly, and we're going to see a new millennium enter. There it goes. Mayor Rudolph Giuliani. And millions of people chanting along with the countdown we're all waiting for. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Thanks for having me.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year to everyone. Nice to spend it this year.
New York going wild. Now we're going to be going from New York to Washington, D.C.
That's the Washington Monument. It is ablaze.
Looking now at Washington, D.C. at the mall. Two grand spectacles in the east coast of the United States, New York and Washington.
This is supposed to be the largest fireworks show ever given in that location. And I wouldn't contradict it.
A flock of birds that just flew by there, I think, had the best view.
Look at the confetti, the largest confetti.
They weren't wired in cameras.
Notice that the Washington Monument looks a little odd. It's because it has kind of a blue cloth scaffolding over it while it undergoes renovation. You can't see it right now, but while it undergoes renovation back in New York. Times Square. Those people started getting there this morning at the crack of dawn, and some of them must be welded to the floor by now.
And I think whatever time zone you're in the United States, nothing heralds the arrival of a new year, much less a new century, like this scene in Times Square. Well, and perhaps
well
that.
Well said. I don't know how anyone's going to get home or if anyone's going to want to go home from Times Square tonight. I think they're just going to sit there and pretty much jump straight up and down. There's no room to stroll.
I think nowadays they all agree to clean up before they leave, though. They're going to be picking up, I'm sure, before they get to the subway.
Millennium Manors. New York going wild.
And of course, the strains of Auld Lang Syne, which we've also heard around the world today, but somehow, for some reason, at midnight in your home, in your my hometown, it begins to really ring true.
Sometimes there's nothing that can improve on silence.
Times Square, which actually looks quite garish even on a normal day.
Yeah.
It seems that's perfect.